Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove connected apps from your Google account. So if you're new in this channel, make sure to leave a like in this video, subscribe, and also turn on notification. So first of all, you guys need to go to your Google account, alright? So I'm just going to my Google account, okay? Right, so here you can see that my profile icon, you guys need to click on that, okay, and click on manage your Google account. All right, so click on that. Now you can see that security option, you need to click on security. Okay, now scroll all the way down and look for third-party apps with account access. Okay, so here you can see that this is the only third-party app access to your account. So you guys need to click on that and simply click on remove access. Okay, and you guys need to confirm that by clicking OK. And here you can see also you guys need to turn sign in prompts, turn this off. Okay, so that's how you can remove connected apps to your Google account. I hope you guys understand how you can do this. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.